Timu ya volleyball ya Kenya Pipeline kwa wanajere nende imejense kuruwa Cairo, Misri, maga yoko wasura sama mirani ya African Women Club Championship sabu asaba kuwala siribu kari diagata tong na kwewele bronze na onyama kika yoko ikura KCB chiseti sata sejemo umokonyi humo Captain Pamela Diambo nikuwa na tebre ngabono nikikirengeke nene kire kurigyobu nyangongo wili ligi ya Kenya host national title.
We thank God for landing safely. We heard of the bad weather that was happening in Nairobi, but we are happy that at least we landed safely and we are back home, safe and sound. Now we're heading back to the estate where we stay at. For the year 2024, we came back with a bronze medal, something we went down fighting for against our arch rivals KCB. And I can say it, finishing back to the podium, back to back again, is something that's a big achievement. But the position that we had was one that we never expected, but we wish for a better one, but we still appreciate for whatever we got. Last year we had a silver, the previous year we had a bronze, and this time again we have a bronze. We're still yet fighting on to be at the finals and we'll carry the cup for the year 2025 again. We're still optimistic as usual. We're not discouraged. We're still going back strong and are going to train harder. And with this one is going to help us so that we can be able to know how we're going to get back our National League title that we lost to our arch rivals KCB. We have beaten them already twice consecutively, and we believe that this year is going to be a year of Kenya Pipeline once again.